Bristol monoplane. Owned by Pat. Al's having a quick go at it on the sticks. It's a Bristol monoplane, Pat.
Yep, 1912.
Blackburn monoplane.
Blackburn. What did I say? Bristol.
Back in the Edwardian era.
Yeah. What motor you got in it?
It's a very old Saito 40. It's the very first four-stroke they ever made.
Yeah.
It's probably 40 years old. I think they're going slow out.
It's got open rockers on it, hasn't it?
Very slow. Oh. Didn't hide the motor cult, but... Doesn't that sound lovely? I reckon the rudder was the now they have gone on it and just pop on.
You're on about less than half throttle.
Sounds beautiful, doesn't it?
It's great, isn't it? I love it!
I can't hear it because I'm not in the future. What did you say then?
I love it! Seems to be fairly voice this out.
It is.
Yeah.
Is that a free channel trainer?
Yeah.
Was it a plan or a kit?
I bought it off Tony Bull. I think it might have been a very old Coddington plan.
Oh yeah.
But don't quote me on that.
Okay.
I'm going to do a Lewis pass this time.
It just looks right with that motor, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, the beeper going. Am I running out of fuel?
Oh, the countdown timer, just ignore it.
Oh, the wings have fallen off.
Tony. It was a bereavement sale.
Oh yeah.
I don't know who it was.
Yeah, I'm just going high to let Jim Rander.
Good on. It's really old.
Remembers?
Like the real thing. Doesn't it? Sounds just like a real thing. Spluttery old Anzani engine or something.
Oh. I'm just getting a bit more power, so it's probably got a bit under that.
It's running a whole lot better than it was, Sal, isn't it?
Yeah. The wind's coming right there, isn't it?
Pretty much, yeah.
Just in time!
Kind of cute, isn't it?
That's lovely.
That's brilliant.
Thanks, Sam. Yeah,